of the Empire's wing. Rolling in the water, the red skies were born. We're safe in a garden waiting, lost in the light of our cold bridges. Found in our dirt, written on the pages. Words for a time awake on a perfect day.
Thank you. we can live without.
So it brightens me. We'll be right back.
Amen. You know, this is my favorite cruise this year for sure, but I gotta say, I mean, I've been talking to so many people out here at the pool, watching great music. Neil Morse Band yesterday was pretty fantastic. But it's kind of turns out that Mike Portnoy guy can kind of play drums, so. but you know, I'm just talking to all of you. You know, we're standing out here. We're basically yelling over the music, so. The crack in this big guy is due to your talking to me too much, so. If I'm a little hoarse today, it's all your fault, but I love it. I'm having a great time with you all, and we're gonna keep going right now.
Thank you all so much for staying out of the boat this afternoon.
Thank you.
so much fun having Nick play on that song for me. We're doing all the coercing we can do with Nick, with regards to Nick, but certainly you're welcome to encourage him.
Nick for president!
Yeah. Thank you.
disapprove, the more I'm gonna play. Do you understand?
We can be as one.
black might have been a bad choice of color today. How are you guys feeling in the black shirt? It feels like the distance to the sun isn't so far right now. Whoa, see what I did there? Oh, God.
It's getting closer, too, I think.
We're gonna do one more for you.
Yeah!
This is a song off the first album, so you might be familiar with it. Let's do this.
Everybody having a good time today? Soaking up the sun? So much beautiful music being made on this ship this week. It's really fantastic to be here. Make sure you go see all the rest of the shows tonight. There's some fantastic bands coming up. All right, don't miss them.
How many of you saw The Fridge last night, huh? Badass.
I saw The Fridge last night. They're pretty good.
You had pretty good seats.
Yeah. That drummer's hot. How many saw Focus last night? That was good stuff, man. Thoroughly enjoyed. Tice Van Leer's signature on the hat. Very nice.
Rio-san, are you ready? You ready to go? I think that means he's ready.
Oh!
There must be some way to know. Some new roads are weaving. I wish I knew which way I should go.
Yeah.
each other.
Thank you.
Mr. Al Moore's on guitar, and Nick DiVirgilio on the drums and vocals. Dressed as my nemesis, my exact opposite today. I'm Ted Leonard, we are Spock's Beard. Thank you so much for hanging out with us on this beautiful day. I'll see you tomorrow, hopefully.